I would like to show you some pictures. After looking at the pictures, give me some answers based on those pictures. Now see, look at the following picture. There are some pictures. Picture number one. Look at it very carefully. Picture number two. Now, what do you see in the pictures? Who will tell me? Yes?
Picture of forest.
Oh, very good. This is a picture of forest. Yes?
Picture of jungle.
Picture of jungle. Yeah,
picture of trees.
Good. Okay. In this way, in the pictures, we come to know these pictures here of trees, jungle or forest. Okay, again now. Now look at the following pictures, which are different from earlier ones. Look at it carefully. Okay, after looking at these pictures, what do you see in the other picture? Yeah?
Picture of city.
Picture of city. Again? Okay. Yes?
Picture of building.
Picture of buildings. Yeah?
Picture of tall buildings.
Okay. The picture of tall buildings. Means in the other pictures we saw there were a lot of trees. In the next pictures we saw there were a lot of tall buildings. Now see next slides the reality in the past. What was there in the past? It has been detailed told in the next slide. Now see in the picture vast green land in the past. There was a vast green land in the past, dense forest in the past, rivers and oceans in the past, rivers and oceans full of water. This picture was in the past, but what has changed? What is there in the present? It is given in the next slide. The dangerous change picture in the present. Now the rivers and oceans. Rivers and oceans in the past were full of water, but now the picture has changed. They are dried. There is no more water. Dried forest and land in the present. In the past, there was green land. There were a lot of trees, but nowadays, trees are being cut and they are dried. This is the picture of present. Concrete jungle in the present. In place of tree jungle, today we have created a jungle of concrete buildings. This is the comparison of past and present. Did you get it? Do you understand?
Yes.
Difference between past and present. Okay, in this way today we are going to